It is an understatement to call the last 24 hours chaotic for Twitter, or the whole time since Elon Musk bought the company. We are witnessing what could be an epic meltdown in real time.
We have to warn our viewers that some of the video in this report they will find disturbing.